Now to Sienna Miller. She's turning heads opposite Ben Affleck in the Boston crime drama Live by Night. But it's not her on-screen fashion that has turned her into Hollywood's most stylish star. And we look back at her most iconic looks.
A lot of people credit you with actually creating the boho chic look. Do you remember this particular
I do. Look? I mean, that was my best friend's mother's original shirt.
Wow.
An Aussie Clark shirt and my mum's hat and some old jeans and scruffy boots.
No one does boho better than Sienna Miller. Amazon Style Code Live host Rachel Smith thinks that is Sienna's fashion legacy.
She is the queen of boho. She was boho before it was a thing, before it was cool. She has the ability to wear a look that looks effortless. She picks silhouettes that aren't too clingy, but that can still be sexy. It's never too structured, but it's still polished.
Case in point, this flowy gray Dior that Sienna added her own twist to.
This is my personal favorite. I love this look on you.
That was beautiful at the Venice Film Festival. Actually, I wore it wrong. This strap thing hanging down was supposed to go over your shoulder, and I didn't wear it like that. But I think it's better. I love that. I would wear that again.
Sienna kept her flawless fashion going with the Asian-inspired cocoon pantsuit at the Met Ball, a definite upgrade from this Prada pantsuit with feathered cuffs.
This one is out there, but I am never going to criticize anything with a Prada label in it.
Well, she is for sure a risk taker. Sometimes those risks pay off, sometimes they don't. But the cool factor with her is that she's willing to take the risk.
No stranger to risk, Sienna took accessories to a new level, wearing this gold-studded belt three ways. But Sienna's biggest style risk came back in 2007 when she didn't choose her dress until the morning of the Golden Globes.
I didn't actually have anything to wear until that morning.
Wow.
And I'm friends with Georgina Chapman, who is the designer of Marquesa, and she brought that round. I hadn't planned it. These are the days where I just was really not thinking about how serious people take these things.
But Sienna's Golden Globe look this year wasn't as on point.
Her hair was up in a ponytail, a little black ribbon. Loved the dress, felt like she could leave the pearls at home. When it came to the ponytail, it almost looked like she just left her spin glass and hit the red carpet.
And Sienna herself wasn't a fan of the hair she wore back at the 2004 Oscars with this green Matthew Williamson Grecian gown.
This, God, the hair. Looked like Princess Margaret. it was like the hair went so wrong.